Colorado Springs firefighters. Wow, they had a battle. An intense car fire here. It happened late last night. As you can see, the flames fully engulfed this car, burning it from the inside out. The fire department is saying it happened near the Broadmoor neighborhood. No word yet on whether anyone was inside.
That's an amazing picture.